Do you know Kraft Mac and Cheese or Heinz Ketchup? Well, their CEO is stepping down today, Miguel Patricio, and their stock is already down 1%. I don't know why he's stepping down, but I guess they're going for younger blood.